Hello, I'm Roisin Meany, and I'm delighted to answer some of your questions that I got from hashtag Eason Asks. First question, what inspired you to become a writer? Well, probably a combination of always being an avid reader from a very young age and working as an advertising copywriter in the 90s in London for a few years when I took a break from my teaching job. I loved it. It was my first taste of writing for a living, and I think it definitely sowed the seed. How, as a writer, do you incorporate the feel-good factor into your books? Now, this is one that I have to admit, I have no idea how it happens. I think it's just a combination, again, of the characters I create and trying to make them likeable and trying to make characters whom the reader will want to empathise with and will feel for. And I think the feel-good factor just comes out of that. I really don't know. I'm just guessing. Which restaurant, in reference to my new book, The Restaurant, I presume, are you most looking forward to visiting once the current restrictions are lifted? We are spoiled for choice in Limerick. We have a fabulous array of restaurants. One of my favourites would be the Green Yard, which has a gorgeous leafy courtyard, which everyone makes a beeline for in the nice weather. And if you get a table out there, it's just gorgeous. The food is beautiful. The staff are lovely. The surroundings just fabulous. So, yeah. That's probably where I'll be heading, hopefully soon. When you're writing, do you have a routine that you follow? I do. I'm very disciplined when I'm writing. I set myself a monthly word target of in the region of 20,000 words a month, which is doable if you put your mind to it. And I keep a diary as I go along as well to keep me on track. So I watch the word count, and if I'm falling behind, then I do a little bit more until I get up to speed. I find that works, and that gets you your first draft delivered in the time that you promised you would deliver it in, which is important. I write at my kitchen table, which is in the background there, if you can see it. Little ordinary pine kitchen table. It's nice and quiet around here. I live in a cul-de-sac, so there's no great distractions, so I'm lucky. Out of all the novels you've written, can you pick a favourite? It's like asking a mother who's your favourite child, but if I had to, if I was tortured, I'd say Something in Common. I'm not sure why, it took me a long time to write it, probably because it spanned over 20 years, so I had to do quite a bit of research to get all my timings right, and also because there were just two characters in it, two main characters, so I got pretty close to them. And I just have time to tell you about the latest arrival. Ta-da! The restaurant, which is available at all branches of Eason's now and also on eason.com if you can't get to a shop. So if you pick it up, hope you like it, and thank you for listening.